what I've been trying to bring and infuse into my trainings now is to have what I call mindful moments. So on your sticky or your index card in front of you, this is going to be your mindful moment. This is where you're going to kind of clear your head, but kind of set the tone for what you're going to learn today. The nonverbal communication or behavior